To the sky and have a weight upon the giver. He'll deliver like a dealer.
To take her higher, higher. Fly out the valley and the fire. Take her higher, higher. Fly about the valley and the fire.
Train her feet for running. Show her every door and how the windows let the sun in. Copy out the key and tell her this is for becoming. Even in the fever, baby, cry and get to running. And tell her that you better get your bootstraps up. You're with the army. Ready when the truth act up, nothing can harm me. Yelling from the roof I touch, put up a guarding. Count to ten, lion's den, speaking with the higher pen. Can't be touched by fire then.
Fast forward to the grown things now. I'm working on them soul things now. Forgiving all your old ways, but it's harder on the core.
Good morning, guys. Welcome to a new day of the vlog. It is a Sunday morning, and again, I'm alone on a Sunday. Kumo went to Soweto. He slept there yesterday, so I stayed. When he told me that he wanted to go, it was just after I came from work, and I wasn't prepared to go, and it was just a last minute thing, so I stayed. I wanted to just relax, if anything, so I stayed. I edited the vlog that's gonna be going up today, and I slept. It was such a quiet night, honestly. It was so quiet, but I'm gonna go shower now. I'm running so late. I need to leave the house in like 40. Now that I'm speaking, 35 minutes, so I need to be really quick because I want to get to church on time, meaning that I need to leave the house exactly at 6:40. So that I need to be in the Uber at 6:40, so I need to, yeah, make it snappy. But welcome to the vlog, guys. Thank you so much for showing up here. Like, our previous vlog is doing so well, and that is so sweet. That is so sweet. And we are growing, guys. We are on our road to 10k. What are you even saying? Also, we hit 10k on TikTok. You remember the other day we were just celebrating 4k? We even heading to 11. Like, we just hit 10k 2 days ago, and it's already like 10.7. imagine. But that's so exciting. Also, we are growing. We are growing, like, slowly but surely we are growing. But anyway, guys, I need to go. The sun is rising. You know that by the time the sun is rising, I'm late, because usually when Kumu is there, I generally wake up earlier than today. Today I just woke up like 30 minutes later because I feel like I was alone. I'm gonna be quick-ish. I hope I am. But by this time, I have to bath early so that I can give Kumu the space to bath. So by this time, I'm already bathed and just doing my hair and all of those things. So now I need to make it snappy. And also, when I'm with Kumo, like, we'll just play games and wada wada wada, and we get it. Guys, I have to go. I love you guys so much. I love you guys so much. We'll catch you guys at church. I'm not sure if Kumo's gonna go. The last time we spoke, we said we're gonna go. So I'm not sure if he's still gonna go. Also, I just wish to come back home. Tomorrow I'm going to work, so I kind of wish to come back home and rest. Bye, John. Bye.
Thank you. Persian eyes. But she's from Nicaragua, thought she was Persian love. Are we turning up or are we wasting time? Girl, don't waste my time, no.
Today is Tuesday. I'm going to work, but not work this time around. I'm going to braid my hair because the lady that does my hair is where I work. Kuma is going to cut his hair. Kuma and I braid and cut our hair in the same place, so that's where we are going. And then we're gonna run some errands. Our Uber is 2 minutes away. Then we're gonna run some errands. We want to get outfits for what we're gonna wear for my birthday. We don't have anything planned, but it's just for the day if we go out, whatever. So that's what we're doing. The sun is a bit bright. There's Kumi over there.
Hi guys, I'm just saying no. Hi guys. Who else likes that song? So many go. So many bo gong 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 gong. Asha papine gong gong. Oh, it's a babe. Gong gong gong. Okay, yeah.
So yeah, that's what we're doing. We're just gonna run some errands. I'm not sure if we'll be able to vlog everything, but we'll probably vlog when we come back with updates. And yeah, but for now, bye. Enjoy the vlog. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to watch the ads. Please do watch the ads. Every time when Kumi plays, get some popcorn, get some drinks, and then when it's time for ads,
you go
to the bus
2 minutes here.
You go.
Sang rasha
mso na kile na kwa toilet. I've just been singing the whole morning. Let it go, let it go. So hold it anymore. Cause here I am. Here I am. Let it go. Woo! Let it go. Woo! Don't hold it back anymore. Let it go. Woo! Let it go. Don't hold it anymore.
Who is it again? I don't know.
For his place there way in Bethlehem because he's working whatever. So I pass a table in the furniture shop and I'm like, yo, if I had then the money I'd buy the table. He's like, okay. He walks away. Now and like I was just saying it in passing. The guy tells me, hey, take the key, I need to go to the bathroom. I'll find you in the car. I go to the car, I sit in the car, hey man. There's this guy coming out with people carrying a table. So I'm like, oh, you bought a table for your place? He's like, nah, it's my gift for you and Boo Boo at your place. I'm like, eh. I go, it's the exact table I said I would buy.
Sure it is.
We're going to do an unboxing. Guys, tomorrow is my birthday. Well, Kumane's birthday. But tomorrow is a birthday. I just bought candles and some balloons.
But yeah, let's unbox it, baby. You must put your shoes.
It's been a while since we did this. We unboxed it again.
I will get cook sister.
Wow, guys. Just like that, we have a table. I'm so shocked. Like, I'm so shocked. I wonder how we're gonna do this. Guys, it's my birthday. I was blowing my birthday balloons. Let me show you. I was blowing my birthday balloons, but now I'm going to fetch my birthday cake. I am so excited. Also, look at my nails. It's currently I'm blowing some cute balloons. I can't wait, man. Yeah, dude. I'm so excited to see my Let's see.
Today is my birthday and we're gonna start our day here and go have some fun.
It was that idea. I don't really like Gold Reef. Last time I went, I got a headache, two rides only. But yeah, let's have fun. It's not about me today.
Guys, I convinced Kumo to come here ever since a month since we started dating. Because when I met Kumo, he was like, no, we can go to Gold Reef. And then Gold Reef. And then Kumo went to Gold Reef with his sisters. And then this was before Kumo and I were even dated. It was when we were still sahlekisana. So now, the week before that, you remember we were at my garage? I was like, are we gonna go to Gold Reef? Kumo was like, hello.
Did you guys book online?
No. Okay, we can book, yeah?
Yes.
Okay,
we'll do so.
Thank you.
So this week we say Retoya. The next week I go Gold Reef. Ever since then, till this day, Kumo, I've been convincing Kumo to come to Gorgeous. But yeah. Tell me when it's going.
That's going already.
Hi.
Let's go get something first. Let's go get to eat.
So,
the sun's out. Super hot. Super hot. We wanna get some refreshments and then some sweets also.
Yeah, some sweets.
Yeah.
So that we can just get some energy.
I'm not sure about today, but you know, I'm just.
I feel like I'm in a dream. I'm so excited because, like, what do you mean?
Yeah.
Like, what do you mean that we had GoRiff? Like, what? It's so exciting because I've always wanted to come, and today I convinced Queen to come with me. But let's go have some fun. Have some fun. Yeah, sour jelly babies are okay. They said no phones. This is so fun, but so scary. It's so big, it's better now. Okay. Yo. Lol, they are so fun. Yeah. Is anyone wet? Who's wet?
I am.
Definitely, I am. Really? Yeah. I'm not. I feel like there's something those kids are doing. This water isn't so intense. Guess where I convinced Kumasi to go? Oh my god. Wow, guys, we're so wet. Please show.
We went on the right water.
And I told her, Bubu, let's not go on. Then she gave me puppy eyes. And I knew when I get home, she's going to tell me how I didn't do that and how she wishes she did it. So I was like, you know what? Let me get wet once for her. But now it's the anaconda. The last time I did this with my sister, I passed out. And I've never been here again, so let's see if Mojolo can bring out the man in me. Oops. Your fit looks nice, yeah.
Thank you, baby. Even yours.
Go further up.
Let's go! So far we're good. Some of the rides we can't really vlog because like it's so intense. Oh, and I'm it. I kick it. And I'm sure by Luki, say you land, I want. I keep it all again in the morning. Keep it all again, okay? Yeah. Just come out.
Hello.
Okay.
I put my cap.
Yay!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
Okay. Hey.
Yeah.
Answer me to show you.
Eh. Yeah, but right. Yeah. This is where we are going now. Okay. The thing is gonna be on time lapse because yeah. Mwah.
Hello, stranger. It's been a minute since we last kissed. By the way, just got in town, and I won't let cumulus clouds all in the sky.
Guys, Kuma is just not having this ride. I just be laughing. These rides crack me up. Like I get like I just laugh, cause I can't scream. It's laughing, screaming at the same time.
Hit a leak.
Focus, babe. Okay, you are so close. So not just do the same thing, but just like. You. In the name of Jesus.
Can I swap?
You! Oh my God!
Who's that? A kick?
Yeah. Oh my God, please. You, baby, so close. Baby, so close.
Oh.
Oh,
was just staying in a bit, but it's fine. We're gonna test out my gift. We unboxed it on TikTok, but we didn't end up doing it on here. Maybe we'll put a picture, a snippet of us unboxing it, but let's try it out. Not on copy when we're sleeping. Get us.
Their riches, keep my heart pure for nothing. Did I keep myself innocent for no reason? I get nothing but troubled all day long. Every morning brings me pain. If I had really spoken this way to others, I would have been a traitor to your people. So I try to understand why the wicked prosper, but what a difficult task it is. Then I went into your sanctuary, O God, and finally understood the destiny of the wicked. Truly, you put them on a slippery path and send them sliding over the cliff to destruction. In an instant, they are destroyed completely. You laugh at their silly ideas as a person laughs at dreams in the morning. Then I realized that my heart was bitter and I was all torn up inside. I was so foolish and ignorant. I must have seemed like a senseless animal to you. Yet I still belong to you. You hold my right hand. You guide me with your counsel, leading me to a glorious destination. Whom have I in heaven but you? I desire you more than anything on earth.
It's so easy to get frustrated when people who don't care about him seems to do well in life. A businesswoman cheats yet wins a large contract, and the guy who parties all the time is robust and healthy, while you or your beloved or your loved ones struggle with finances and medical issues. It makes us feel cheated, like maybe we've been good for nothing. If you've ever felt that way, you were in a good company. The writer of Psalm 73 goes through a whole list of how the wicked prosper, and then he asks, did I keep my heart pure for nothing? Did I keep myself innocent for no reason? But the tide of his thoughts turns when he recalls his time in God's presence. I finally understood the destiny of the wicked. When we spend time with God and see things from his point of view, it changes our perspectives completely. We may be jealous of non-believers now, but we won't be at judgment time. As the thing goes, what difference does it make if you win the battle but lose the war? Like the psalmist, let's praise God for his presence in his life and in his promises of the life to come. He is all you need, even when life seems unfair. Prayer. Dear God, even when life seems unfair, I have the assurance that with you as my Lord, I am promised eternal life. There is absolutely nothing better than that. Spending time with God puts everything else in perspective.
In Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.